Do you want to speak English fluently and confidently? Do you feel nervous when you speak in English on a public platform? Well, if your answer is yes, so you are watching the right video, because in this lesson, you will get 5 tips to speak English confidently and fluently. So stay tuned. First tip is practice read out loud. Reading loudly improves your speaking comprehension. You must read English stuff every single day, like English newspapers, short story books, or it may be novel, for at least 30 minutes every single day to get suffice knowledge of vocabulary, which makes you competent to express your thoughts. It also consolidates your understanding of grammar. Always prefer the content which you like to read, but don't read above than your level. And one more thing, repeat what you read, because with the repeated exposure to the same language patterns, to the same vocabulary, you will find they begin to be a part of your spoken English. So keep reading. Second tip is listening. We must learn English with ears, because listening is the key to great speaking. So I highly recommend you to immerse yourself in listening English stuffs to be a better speaker. The more you listen, the better you learn. So listen English stuffs every single day. And due to the access of internet, everything is available so easily. So you must watch English movies, news channels, songs, podcasts. Everything is available. You can take the help of YouTube. It's a great tool. Use it. And always prefer native speakers of English. Listen to them and try to imitate them. And remember, we have learned our mother tongue by listening. So keep listening. Third tip is speaking. Speaking is one of the most powerful steps to improve your speaking comprehension. Always communicate in English as much as possible. It's okay to make errors. Learn from your errors and move on. It's like running a vehicle. Initially, you are too much concerned about other vehicles, traffic signals. They intimidate you. But after some practice, it just happens. You need not to think in your mind. Mind is an amazing tool. Use it. Think in English. Talk to yourself. Do mirror practice. And record your speech and listen it. Find out your errors and try to fix them. These are amazing exercises. If you do that, you will have a lot of improvement. It makes you conscious about your mistakes and it helps you to eradicate your errors. So keep speaking. Fourth tip is, don't be afraid of making mistakes. Don't think too much about grammar rules. Don't bother about your mistakes. One of the biggest mental blocks in the mind of English learners, they think a lot of their mistakes. They think a lot what will happen if they won't speak English perfectly. Remember, communication is more important than perfection. Let's try to understand by an example. If suppose someone says, yesterday I go to school, this is incorrect. And the correct would be, yesterday I went to school. However, it passes the message successfully. It communicates the message successfully, which is more important. Believe in yourself. No one is going to kill you. So always grab the opportunity to speak English. Don't be afraid. Last tip is make it priority. After putting all the efforts, if you are in no improvement situation, you are like stagnant. It is quite disheartening. But reason is your procrastinated attitude. You haven't made English your priority. I do understand you may have a busy life, you may have a hectic schedule, or your work may occupy your entire day. Even though you have to dedicate substantial amount of time to practice English. I'm pretty much sure if you do that, if you make English your priority, if you spend adequate amount of time on practicing English on every single day, so you will have a lot of improvement the way you speak. So make English your priority. At last, I would say learning spoken English takes practice, takes efforts. So determine and commit yourself to learn spoken English. Keep learning, keep practicing.